Hi guys, my name is Jeffrey. I want to present about anomalous expansion of water. Most substances expand uniformly when heated and contract when cooled. Water behaves differently. As water cools, its volume decreases until it reaches 4 degrees Celsius. The anomalous expansion is an abnormal property of water whereby it expands instead of contracting. When the temperature goes from 4 degrees Celsius to 0 degrees Celsius and becomes less dense, graphs below shows variation of volume against temperature. And density against temperature for anomalous expansion of water. The density becomes less as it freezes because molecules of water form open crystal structure when in solid form. Effects of anomalous expansion. Freezing of lakes and ponds. Secondly, formation of icebergs. Third, withering of rocks. Fourth, bursting of water pipes during winter. First, let's look at the freezing of lakes and ponds. As water cools below 4 degrees Celsius, the increase in volume causes a decrease in the density. Thus, cooler, less denser water rises to the top of lakes and rivers, while warmer at the bottom. Frozen ponds. As water cools below 4 degrees Celsius, the increase in volume causes a decrease in the density. Thus, cooler, less denser water rises to the top of lakes and rivers, while warmer at the bottom. Water freezes first, while deeper actually is warmer and may never freeze. This insulates the water against heat loss. This enables fish and other aquatic animals to survive underwater during winter. Let's look at the formation of icebergs. This is a big mass of ice partially submerged in water, since the density of ice is slightly less denser than water. Part of it floats above water. Withering of rocks. During winter, water in cracks of rocks contract. This process is accompanied by expansion, causing withering of rocks. Let's look at the bursting of pipes. Water pipes burst during winter as water increases volume during freezing between 4 to 0 degrees. Mama.